Hello and good morning children. Last time we did number 16 and number 17 and today we will learn how to write number 18, 19 and number 20 in your maths book. Okay children, so first we will start the number 18 and you know what to do first. आपको सबसे पहले क्या करना है? You have to count these objects, ठीक है? Like 1, 2, 3, 4, इस तरह से आपको count करना है पहले, then you will have to write the numbers. Okay children? So start writing the numbers once you count the object. So first we will write the number 1 ऊपर से नीचे standing line, and then we will write number 8 like this. Okay children, this is the way you will write number 8. Once again we will see, this is number 1 and this is number 8. This way you will write number 18, 1, 8, 18. Once again you can see number 1 and number 8. You will make two circles like this. Upar se niche curve banate hue circle banayenge and then fir upar. Okay children, this is number 8. 1, 8, 18. Okay, now you will write without the dots. First you will trace these numbers on the dots and then you will write by yourself. First you will make a standing line, that is number 1 like this, and then you will make number 8. How you will make? See, okay, like this. Sabse pehle aapko 1 likhna hai, upar se niche ek standing line banayenge, and then aapko 8 likhna hai. Upar se curve banate hue niche ke taraf jayenge, and then ek circle banate hue upar wala circle banayenge. Theek hai, टू सर्कल्स आपको इस तरह से बनाना है. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ नेक्स्ट वी विल लर्न नंबर 19. ओके, फर्स्ट आपको ये ऑब्जेक्ट्स को काउंट करना है, ठीक है? सबसे पहले आप काउंट करेंगे ये कितना है. ओके, सो वी विल काउंट 19 ऑब्जेक्ट्स, 1, 9, 19, एंड नाउ वी विल लर्न हाउ टू राइट दिस नंबर. फर्स्ट यू विल मेक नंबर 1 ऊपर से नीचे. Okay, now you will make one more standing line for number 9 and then you will make a circle like this. Okay, this is your number 19, 1, 9, 19. Again you can see 1, 9, 19. Okay children, like this you will write number 19. Now, after tracing the dots, you will start writing by yourself. So, how you will write without the dots? You will make a straight line like this, standing line. Upar se niche, okay? Aapko ye upar se niche ke taraf hi banana hai. Hai na? Aur fir 9 likhne ke liye, ek aur standing line banayenge. And then, you will make a curve like this, okay? चलो, वंस अगेन यू विल सी 1, 9, 19, ठीक है? दिस इज नंबर 19. इसी तरह आपको 19 भी लिखना है. आपने देखा मैंने किस तरह से बनाया ये, 1, 9, 19. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 2, 0, 20. ओके, हम लोग पहले नंबर्स लिखने से पहले क्या करेंगे? यस, वी हैव टू काउंट द ऑब्जेक्ट्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, यू विल काउंट द ऑब्जेक्ट्स. हाउ मेनी जग्स आर देयर? यस, यू विल काउंट 1, 2, 3 लाइक दैट एंड देन यू विल राइट द नंबर्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट यू विल राइट 20. फर्स्ट यू विल मेक नंबर 2. 2 एंड 0. 20. Okay, children, which number is this? This is, yes, this is 0, 2, 0, 20. Now, once again, you will see how to write the number. This is how you will write number 2, and then you will make a 0. Okay, children, like this you will write this number. Now, after tracing the dots, you will write by yourself without the dots. Okay, so first you will write number 2, and then you will make a 0. So this becomes number 20, 2020. Okay, once again, 2 and 0, 20. Okay, see how I have written 2, this is number 2, and then 0, 2020. Okay, children, now like this you will write these numbers nicely in your book. Okay, children, so today you learnt number 18, number 19, and number 20. Thank you.